Hi, so this painting of love I made just didn't cure right. You probably can't tell, but over here the paint didn't cure correctly. There's like cracks and so forth, so I'm going to repair this. And so I have a black center of fire and separating fire and ice. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to do white, then cover it up. I'll show you everything. I bought a hair dryer just for the occasion because I don't really need a hair dryer. But I jump out this nice hair dryer. We'll check that out. And so for the fire side, so what I want to do, I want to put white. Just I want to put a nice first coat of white, not too much, just enough for the paint to sit on. And I'll put this nice red, phosphorescent yellow over here, and phosphorescent orange. And on the ice side, we got this nice bright blue, navy blue over here, heavily navy blue, and some baby blue, sky blue, it's light blue. So I'm thinking the white I have, I'm going to leave it as is. But I'm going to put a little silicone in every color here. And like so. And so we'll see how it goes. We'll see how that goes. Let's see what we got over here. The silicone is in here. Okay, good. And I want to be careful, I just want to put one single drop of this coconut milk. So I'm going to use this just to make sure I just put one drop in each color, like so. One, two, three, and a little more. One, two, three. Très bien. Mix the coconut milk in the paint a little bit. Okay, now I'm gonna apply some white. Let's see here, I don't want to put too much white. I'd like to keep this end as is, if possible. So I'm just gonna try to trace a little bit where I'm gonna put my white. I'm gonna go like this, the white on the side, and then should I go up there? Kind of like it the way it is, so like this then, eh? Like this. Okay. Kind of put a little bit up there. Okay. pretty much it. And I just want to spread the paint a little because that's just a little bed of paint that the colors are going to sit on. So I don't want to make it white enough, I suppose. Not too white. Something like this. Okay. Okay, very good. Okay. Now let's start with the blues. I'm going to do the red. Yes. Okay. And the navy blue. I'm going to put the orange top of the red. And the brightest, lighter shade of blue. Feeling a little rebellious, I'm gonna put a hairline of this blue. Match and touch itself below the other paint, like so. Okay. Okay. Now, what I'd like to do now is put some white around. This whole proposition. Just gonna prepare a bit more white. It's already starting to make some cells. We could see over here the yellow, the orange, and the red. Not many cells happening in the blues. I'm just making a bit of more of with the white, so I could put a layer of white on top, because, or put some more white on the side, and then I could blow it on top of it, is what I'm thinking. Or just maybe just lace it on top like so instead. So let me see here. That's the good consistency. What should I do, a wiggle or a surround? Maybe if I surround it again some more, then I blow it on top of itself like so. It'll give more of a wet area for it to work itself within as I blow it out. That is my intention. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna lose these bits. I'm afraid I love this whole end here. I don't know if I'm going to be able to keep it. Decisions. I really want to just wiggle it like so, But I said I was going to go around, and I'm going to go around. Okay. Going around. Adding more white. Okay. Okay. Now, I bought a brand new hair dryer. Just checking it out. Okay, smells weird. Well, I don't know what a hair dryer is supposed to smell like, but there we go. It's look at that. It's got like a handle that folds and everything. And it's got the thing already on it. Okay, let's get this ready over here. This is probably overkill. Let's see here. Okay, it worked. It's working. Okay, it works. Okay, let's do this then. So I'm gonna go this way. Okay. Okay, and now I'm just gonna, you know, sploosh it. So I'm gonna sploosh. Oh, there's some nice cells all over here. Some nice cells. Oh, so nice. Okay, let's sploosh it. The red on this side, the blue on that side. Come on, blue. It's nice. It worked out. I'm gonna have to go all the way. It just doesn't look right, you know. So. Okay, let's do this. Ah, I think I'm gonna have to pull, you know, because it's gonna cook it. It's just gonna cook otherwise. So, I'm gonna pull it. I'm just gonna use my gold leaf thing over here. And I'm gonna pull it like this. Oh yeah, right, I got trowels now. What am I thinking? Okay, trowels. Boosh. Cover this up. Cover this up. Okay, just go like this to add some paint here. There we go. It works. Okay. That works. Does it blend in with the rest? You know? Let's make it blend in a little more, like so. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's just go like this. Like flames. This. Let's do that. Good. I kind of like it. I'm gonna have to wait for it to dry to be sure that I do. Maybe I bring some of this blue up as well. Okay. I mean, it's gonna do its thing. It's gonna do its thing. You know? Okay, I'm gonna go over there. I like the effects that I'm getting. Okay, what'd be nice is I'm gonna put a little extra weight on the corner here. You probably don't see that, but I'm doing it. I am doing it. Okay. There we go. Okay. Because the flames could have used a bit more red, right? But the red is up here. So hopefully when it dries, I don't know, we'll see, it'll blend in nicely. Huh? There we go. And a couple of drops. Fire could be so hot that it's white. White hot fire. I could use a bit more yellow though, eh, you know? It's just not enough yellow. No, I might just make a little bit more yellow. How about that? Just make a little bit more yellow. Just a drop of Floetrol. And okay, let's see here. All of a sudden, we got more yellow. Okay, let's see what we can do. Thank you. give me some of that yellow. Okay. I'm just gonna have to bring a little of this darkness up here. And sometimes there's a bit of blue in the fire. Okay. Just bring in that color. Bring in that color and the white here. Okay. Get the torch. The heat gun, maybe even. The heat gun to get the bubbles rising. Looking at this little bit here, I could probably do something with it. Something like this. Good. Give me some of that yellow over here. I mean orange, phosphorus and orange. This thing really digs in, eh? Man. You're making a mess. Sometimes you just gotta learn to walk away. Okay, that's it. Such is love. It's a mess, my friends. Okay. So there's a lot of things going on here. I really like all my cells in the ice, the gorge. And I must admit, I like the transition. And I really like my cells and my lacings that I got in the fire section as well. Represents fire well, perhaps a bit on the white side. And that's the edge with the other paint. That's more orange. So hopefully it'll balance. And so there you go. I'm pretty happy with my repair job. It was a mess. I'm just saying that it was a mess. And I'm pretty happy with it now. I'm pretty happy with it now. And you know, that's really all that matters. That you're happy with what you did. Even in the blue, I got some lacing as well. Wow. God, it's beautiful. Here comes the fire. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. So that's my piece. I call it love. Fire and ice. Hope you like it. Okay, bye.